friend ever because I just like I knocked over this water here. Anytime I'm out with friends, it's like something gets spilled and knocked over. I'll show you my macarons.
Hi everybody, we're on our way to dinner. I just got off work and dinner is at 6:30. It is being hosted by my friend Monica. It is kind of a reunion of sorts. Five-course dinner, drinks included, wine of course, dessert, gratuity, five-course Italian food, homemade. Her father will be here from Brazil and her little brother. Stefan, who I haven't seen since we were teenagers, will be here. He lives in Seattle. I think he was in the Air Force and is a pilot now. And I haven't seen her dad since I was about 15. And we're meeting with some of our friends from high school and our childhood. And that's what we're doing. Catch a breath home and get ready to go. And we're on our way. A few minutes late, but we'll get there. Bye, y'all.